Moving through the time clock, Tatiana Weston-Webb, meanwhile, has found the lead in this encounter. An eight, so obviously, Ross, those moves to the top lip line paying out a big dividend for Tatiana. An eight and a six to back it up early on.
Yeah, I guarantee that very first snap on that eight-point ride got the judge's attention. She had a lot of speed through it, so that ticks a lot of the boxes there on the criteria. Commitment. She committed to that first turn. She mixed it up. She showed some variety. She combined multiple maneuvers. So the judges loved it. They deemed it excellent surfing. And again, if you can have an opening turn right there to get the judges' attention, that always is going to bode well for you with a big score. And she took care of business through the middle, too. See, Tatiana, she really does a great job of leaning over her front knee. She stays centered over her board. And Giggs, that makes her a consistent surfer. She's got great balance. She doesn't get too extended over her equipment very often. And she's got strong legs, doesn't she? You can tell she works out a lot. She's got that strong core. And so when she's leaning over her front knee like that, sometimes it's a tough place to pivot. But because she's so strong, she can still eke out those tail slides.
Love the perspective here this morning. The running right-hand bank. A few of them have been a bit full on the high tide, but this one has cupped out beautifully for Tatiana Weston-Webb. An excellent category score on the eight. We'll see how the rest of the field can now reply.